Okay, number one, what date is the most important for you?
The day I think is the most important to me is the graduation day, because after graduation, I will enter the society and I have a new life. And yes, so I think that is the most important day for me.
Okay. Give me some reasons why you're studying English.
Some reason, the first one is because English with it the most an international language in the world, and if I know English, it will help me to find a better job in the future, and that's also help me to have get more salary in the future, and I can make more friends with foreigner like this, and it really, really helpful in my future. So that's why I learned English.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Tell me something about a person you admire the most.
The person I admire the most is Lu Han. He is an actor who also is a singer, very famous singer in China. And he is a person who was number of EXO band, you know. And after that, in 2014, he came back China and have his own business. He will do it by himself and don't want to become the number of EXO anymore. And now he really famous in China. Okay. Yes.
Tell me something about a thing you want to have. Make use of relative clauses.
Oh, the thing that I want to have now is my iPad. Yes, because I have a cell phone. Everybody have a cell phone, but I think iPad will help me more when I learn English, because they have a big screen that will help me to read the books more easier. Mm-hmm. And yeah, so yeah, that's why.
For your last question, mm-hmm. Describe the picture using your relative clauses and pronouns.
Okay, my picture.
Sorry.
Yes, my picture is the Queen Elizabeth II, who is the Queen of United Kingdom, and she recently became the longest. It's the longest reigning in United States. Yes, and she was born in April 1926. Yes, and she is a elder daughter of King George and Queen Elizabeth I. And after that, she become a queen, and she have a younger sister. Yes, and she married with Philip, who is a prince. In the past, he is prince of Jewry. I don't remember the country. And then they have 4 children. Yes. And I know something about special thing about her, like the number of her family call her Lilibet. Mm-hmm. Because when she was young and she cannot pronounce exactly her name, Elizabeth, so she just say that Lilibet. So that's why many people, like, very close to her, people to her, and will call her name like Lilibet. Yes, and she is a queen that many people think she is the one of the richest woman in the world. Mm-hmm. But when the public property in England rule out and her personal property does it's not that much, even it's less than the author of Harry Potter, the right, yeah, author of Harry Potter. Yes, and she can speak fluent two languages, like it's English and French.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. I haven't finished. Yes, and no, okay, maybe I think that's all, it's too much.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you so much,
Lisa.